In a kadhai, I am going to roast some seeds. So I have watermelon seeds over here. These are muskmelon seeds. Cucumber seeds. And sunflower seeds. We are going to use one more seed in this recipe, that is kalonji or onion seeds, but we are going to do that at a later stage. Let us roast these. So I have roasted these seeds on low flame till they turn slight brown. I am going to now put off the gas and remove them. I have heated some oil in a kadhai. I am adding butter. Once the butter starts melting, I am going to add kalonji or onion seeds to it. I'm going to now add some chopped onion, some chopped tomatoes, I'm going to now add some ginger garlic paste to this. Once the onions and the tomatoes turn tender and all this comes in together, I am going to add chicken. So I have 300 grams of chicken that I have marinated in salt and 1 teaspoon turmeric powder and kept it in marination for an hour. Let's give this a mix. After giving this a mix, I am going to cover it up and let it be on a low flame for some time. So I kept this on a low flame for about 3 to 4 minutes. We are now going to add water to it. So this is around 1.5 cup of water that I have added. Let us give a quick mix. So once this is mixed well, I am going to cover it up again and let the chicken pieces cook. In the meantime, till the chicken cooks, I have taken the 4 seeds that we roasted in a mixer jar. They have cooled down completely. I am going to now blend this. So this is blended well. I am going to add some water to it, around 2 tablespoons. Let us blend this again.
Arre deva.
So this is now blended well into a smooth paste. Let us now see how far the chicken is cooked. So in about 15-20 minutes, the chicken looks cooked. Let us add the paste that we just blended. Once I have added the paste, I have taken around 1/2 cup of water in the mixer jar in which we blended the paste. I'm adding that water. Once I have added water, I'm adding some turmeric powder to it. Red chili powder. Adding some garam masala. Adding the salt. So we have already marinated chicken in some salt. So you have to add the salt accordingly so that it should not be too salty. Giving it a mix now. After giving it a mix, I'm going to cover it up again and let this gravy simmer properly. So about 10 minutes on medium flame, the gravy has come to a very good simmer. I'm going to now put off the gas and start the plating. Chicken in 5 seeds gravy is ready to be served.